We found Yoram Gross, who's now settled here after living for some years in Israel, where he made two successful feature-length films and many shorter works, which won awards at film festivals all over Europe.
יהיה זה סרט הבובות העלילתי הראשון שיוצר בארץ.
Yoram has a distinctive continental style.
Yeah.